Today I'm talking about the basic parts of a sprinkler system. Adrian Sanchez here for Sprinkler Warehouse. Let's get started. An automatic sprinkler system is made up of five basic components: a timer or controller, the piper tubing, the valves, the sprinkler heads, and a backflow preventer. Let's start with the water flow. Your water source, whether it's a pump, well, or your local water utility, supplies water to your main line. The main line will branch off to your business or residence and to your irrigation system. PVC pipe will carry your water to a backflow preventer. The purpose of the backflow is to prevent water that may be contaminated inside your sprinkler system from flowing back into your drinking water. It's also usually where you shut off the water to your irrigation system. From the backflow, the water flows through your pipes to the valves. The controller, also called a timer, is the brain of the sprinkler system. It tells the valves when to open or close. Each valve controls a group of sprinklers. Each group is called a zone or a station. When the timer reaches a start time, it sends a signal telling the valve to open. The valve opens, releasing the flow of water into a zone. Water flows through the pipes to the sprinkler head. The water pressure activates the sprinkler heads in the zone and they begin watering. When the end of the runtime is reached, the timer sends a signal to tell the valve to close. Once the water stops entering the pipe in the zones, water pressure inside the zone decreases and sprinkler heads disengage. The process repeats for each zone in the system. You'll use PVC pipe anywhere in line before the valve. That means from your water meter to where you branch off to your irrigation system, to your backflow, to your valves. After the valve, you may use either PVC or poly tubing, also called funny pipe. Pop-ups hide underneath the ground until the zone is activated, while shrub-type sprinklers are fixed on shrub sticks. Pop-ups are used for lawns and low-growing flower beds and ground covers. Shrub-style sprinklers are elevated about the level of the plants on a shrub stick. This allows the sprinkler to spray over the plants and shrubs. Rotor-type sprinklers use a rotating stream or multiple streams to water the lawn or plantings. They are typically used to water areas over 15 feet in width. Sprays send a fixed water pattern, not unlike a shower head. Sprays are typically used for smaller areas. Remember, Sprinkler Warehouse is everything for your irrigation needs, so your trees, lawn, flower beds, and gardens are lush and beautiful. And if you have any questions about any of our products, chat with one of our superb customer service agents on sprinklerwarehouse.com. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for helpful tips, tutorials, and general sprinkler instruction. For Sprinkler Warehouse, I'm Adrian Sanchez, the Sprinkler Warehouse Pro. Later, irrigator.